We are supposed to believe in Jesus alone. Because he's the one who has got the power. Everything was put under his knees. We are supposed to believe in God alone. The one who is above all. Above everything. When you get sick, believe in him. Get onto your knees. Open your mouth. Open your heart. Humble yourself before him. Confess your sins. Talk to him. He hears you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We had been separated from God because of all those false beliefs. Some have been praying zigures. Playing with the magic. Wasting precious time to worship God. So the word of God today is commanding you to come out of that heart. Come out of that darkness. Jesus alone.
Yes,
he's the one who cares for your life. He's the one who only cares for your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So all those beliefs, they made us to be far away from him. Because we were not believing the true God, the creator of the universe. In God who is your creator. That's why we are here today. So that every person who was far away from him can come and meet him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ephesians 4, part 12.
Yes.
Right.
Right.
Sorry.
Yimbo.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What am I saying today? I'm saying we did not know the true God that we are supposed to worship. We were not a part of the holy family of God, the Israelites, which had been called. Neither had we been counted within the covenant. Neither we were not also part of their covenants with God, which reflects that we had been far away from him. So because of Jesus Christ, we were met, he called us so that we can come to him. So that we can be counted. Irregardless of our conditions. Like I've illustrated, like I've said, we had our own styles of living. Some were believing in storms. Some were worshipping cows. Some were worshipping trees. We were worshipping the creation of God. Instead of worshipping God himself. Our God is jealous. He doesn't want the people he created. In his image. To worship his creation. Instead of worshipping him.